I was watching Flight of the Navigator. I put my stuff in the living room. Look at my mess. She was lying in bed naked. Yeah, fixed Cynthia's bike for the final time. I put screws on it. I dissected a stallion.
How am I driving? All one in, everyone. Have you seen those? call 1-800-EAT-SHIT.
In there. You should put one of those on your card, Mom. What? Our seed egg battery. It's fully charged right now. Look at the date. Day 18, not the 17th. Too dark in here.
East Los Angeles.
I know. What?
This one doesn't want to go back. That one. It wants to stay in your coat, I guess.
Yeah. There comes half. It rained again. It's wet. And my bike is wet again. They still can't find Santa, I believe. It had to rain again. I know it's sort of sprinkling. And you can't probably see it because this TV doesn't have high resolution. Or this is not a super VHS VCR camera. I have no idea. They should be around. There's one right there.
That's the way it goes, Hans. You don't doubt it over here.
It's really rainy. Who cares about karma?
It takes a couple of minutes. That's enough jokes for today. Alright, there you go. Cornerhouse bottle of Budweiser beer. For you, because you get what you get. What do you say, Noel? Noel Castaneda.
Your ring is out, tell you what.
Oh, is it? Is Arlo there?
Yeah. These are the kind of nights I like. This is what's cool to his car. Wow. Raining on my bike, man. You're always in a bad mood, Mom.
Look at this picture, it's ugly. Ready?
I don't want to forget. I need. Dad has to give us a letter so you guys can come. I typed it for you.
Yeah, it's gonna be better this time.
Okay, Dad is gonna give me some money for your airfare.
Now look at it. It's pretty.
What did you say? Why did you say that?
Look at.
No, I told him. He asked me.
You have to see this, okay?
There's money for your airfare.
I can't do it.
Why?
That dog's not my best friend.
Dude, you never play with him, Hector. You don't play with his old
man. Right now, I was thinking about running away. I thought you didn't want to run. I was going to run away, man. Just like
Sam. 19 years old. Yeah, baby. You're 19 years old and you're running away.
Look at the prettiest thing on this.
Oh, yeah, you think the laughing man. Ah.
I'm just not gonna pay attention to you. I don't have to explain anything to you. You're a man, you're 19 years old. Why should you have to take a little kid? Like, no, Mom, you never hear, you don't pay attention to us. You're a man. You're supposed to take my place and do the if I'm not here, you're supposed to take
I'm not doing things.
Look at him. He's the one that's complaining he babysits for Cynthia. How many times is he taking care of you, sir? How many times? Not too many.
No, Cindy, tell Tyus how many times. I just feel like when I want him. So if you let me, you can just leave. I think I feel like I want him.
Well,
just
what I mean, makes you...
You really didn't want to go out anywhere. Or anywhere.
No,
anywhere.
I know you don't want to be with dad.
You, okay,
but why bring up the subject?
Not only do we see what you're doing with dad, but you think we didn't see it? We saw everything. I mean, not only did you feel it, but you think we saw it. I mean, it's not, you can easily say, well, I went through all this shit with my dad. Okay, at least every single day we saw what you
see, then how can you bring up the subject that, well, like my dad was liar. That's why you had some problems with
who said that?
No, but you give me the idea when you talk and when you say, like, well, I mean,
if you felt threatened,
then why do you have to bring him up to the camera?
Yeah.
How can you pop?
I didn't bring it.
He said that I care more about Ernesto than I care about you. How in the world, how in your, every person in this right mind?
Okay, we know it deep down. All right, that's not true, but.
Look, sometimes.
I'd rather have you here.
Let me ask you something.
And Rock.
He is not taking over my life because he doesn't even mind when I take Cynthia with me. And let me tell you, how many times, okay, this week, okay, it's Wednesday. How many days have I been gone? Have I been gone?
Why are you saying that?
You say that I'm in the house and he's gonna take over and this and that.
I think you're being him too much.
Your dad, I'm bringing you into the picture.